Today, we are making Hawaiian Kanpachi Sashimi with fresh wasabi root and a light smoke infusion. We use fresh Hawaiian lemon alongside microgreen corn shoots as the bedding for our Hawaiian Kanpachi Sashimi. We utilize our smoke-infused gun and use applewood and hickory chips to lightly infuse smoke into our dish. For the full recipe and links to our equipment, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, link in bio. Mahalo to Hawaiian Kanpachi in Big Island and information for our hats. Enjoy.